Welcome back to my channel! I've been wanting to make this for a while. I keep putting it off. So this is my way of forcing myself into actually making it happen. We're gonna be doing a little bit of arts and crafts, some sculpting, perhaps? Maybe some baking, maybe some glazing, I don't know. Today we're going to be making this little bud vase. These are very expensive and they sell out really fast, and I just so happen to have a lot of sculpey for no reason. I enjoy making little clay figures. So we're gonna see if we can recreate this as best as possible for a lot less money. So I'm gonna bake this now. It says to bake at 275 for 15 minutes per quarter inch. So I'm not sure how long this one's gonna take, we'll see. I'm just gonna kinda play it by ear, but I think it might be cute. I also still am gonna paint it and that'll help as well, so. What's this in the oven? Yay! The oven is preheated to 275, the battery's about to die. We're gonna put the puppy vase in. Good luck, we love you. I'm so sorry. Okay, she's done. Okay. Update, puppy vase fell in the oven and I'm trying to get her to cool off so I can reshape her, but she fell over and now she's gonna not flat. Oh my god. Doggy got squished. Otherwise, I think it turned out great. So I am going to start over and make another one. This time, I'm back with a vengeance. All right, here's puppy number two. After a long time, we finally remade it. I'm trying to bake this one. This is a flat puppy. Yeah, she didn't do so well. Flat puppy. New puppy. Here we go. Let's try this again. Second puppy is in and upright. I'm nervous. I'm nervous. 275. All right, this one survived baking. Yo. So next step is painting. Finished. Just gonna let that dry and then we'll do a glaze. Cutie. Woo! We are finally at the last step. I've got glaze. I'm using sculpey glaze. This is just air dry glaze. Makes it nice and easy. I'm just doing this to add some shine. So yeah, that's all we gotta do is glaze and let it dry and we should be looking good.
glaze is almost dry. So yeah, here we are. Here we have it, guys. It wasn't hard. You just need a little sculpey, some paint, an oven, some time. And extra time. Thanks guys for watching.